Last night, we trusted you as general manager of Raw to do a good job. And what happens? Let's see, in order, here's what happens. First of all, the Rhodes family were victorious. Then there's a blackout. Then Scott Armstrong, the referee who compromised the main event at Night of Champions, was reinstated. And then Big Show comes in and ruins the main event. There is no WWE champion. And you know what, Brad? That is all on you. So what do you have to say for yourself?
Triple H.
Triple H? You're gonna put this on my husband? You look at me when I'm talking to you. My husband has been out there all day long trying to fix the mess that you made. You're lucky you're not suffering the same fate as the Big Show. Now, did you make the proper arrangements?
Yes, Mrs. McMahon.
Good. Now, you're gonna go out there and do what Big Show didn't. You're going to publicly apologize. And not only are you going to apologize, but you're going to tell the WWE Universe how you are going to make it up to them.
Yes, ma'am.
What are you waiting for?